New this morning, former Iowa governor and former ambassador to China, Terry Branstad, dodged questions this week over whether he believes President Biden won the 2020 presidential election fairly. This is what he said about it on CNN this week.
The election is over. Joe Biden is the president. I accept that. I think, first of all, that we want to look to the future and we want to focus on what can be done in the, you know, in the interim, in the midterm elections and then the next election.
Branstad spent the fall campaigning for Republicans back here in Iowa after stepping down as U.S. ambassador to China.